Marketing peeps, chances are you've got a lot going on. You've got several campaigns running in multiple channels, and if you're doing it right, you've got tracking links coming out of your ears. But are you making the most of those tracking links? And what happens when you share content that isn't yours? Are you tracking that? You should be. If you need help organizing and optimizing your tracking links, then you'll want to stick around for today's product showcase. What's up, fam? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about Jot URL, which is a link tracking software that all of you marketers and agencies should be excited about. And I know what you're wondering, what makes the software so great? Well, Jot URL is the only all-in-one tool to include call to actions, GDPR compliance, remarketing pixels, and advanced conversion trackers, plus deep links for mobile marketing and many other features, so you get the most from every link you share. Let's jump right in so I can show you how to use this powerful software. In order to get started, you'll want to create your first project. A project is just that, a set of links that all belong to a certain campaign or client. So we'll set up our first project now. Next up, you'll add a tracking link. Click on the tracking link button at the top to get started. You'll want to fill out the information for the link, like the destination URL, which domain and alias you'll want to appear in your tracking link. This can be a custom domain that you own and use. Having a branded domain will build trust with your users and increase click-throughs. Then you can add tags to your links, which will help you categorize the link, which is helpful if you have several different types of links. Then attach your link to one of the projects you've already created. There you have it. Now you have your first tracking link. This is when the fun starts. With each link, you have several ways to fire up the functionality of your link. As you see here, you have the option of adding a call to action, A/B split testing, remarketing pixels, or adding deep links, plus many more features. But for the sake of this demo, let's go ahead and add a call to action to your link. You'll want to click on the link you just made and then click on the call to action button. Now, if you've never created a call to action before and you don't have any saved templates, you can go ahead and click on the add call to action button. From here, you'll choose what you want your call to action to look like. It can be a link, a form, a button, a banner, plus it has other options as well. Next, you'll completely customize the way that call to action button looks on your page. You'll add the marketing message and the destination URL and the button verbiage, and then set the colors and position of your call to action. And once you've created it, you can save it to use for future links. Now, when someone clicks on your link, even if it's not a web page owned by you, they'll see your call to action at the bottom of the screen. Check it out. My call to action is right there, just begging to be clicked. From the Jot URL dashboard, you can easily see how many clicks and conversions that you got on your call to action. This video is just the tip of the iceberg in terms of showing off the Jot URL functionality. As I mentioned, you can add retargeting links, do A/B testing, and track conversions. So if you are ready to take your tracking links to the next level, then you'll definitely want to check out Jot URL. You should be. Sorry, click on the tracking link button at all-in-one tool to includes and advanced click on the tracking link. Why did I do that? Why did I do this?